Look at this. Crank. Right.
Here's Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 46 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Korean Super Boy, Doo-Ho Choi.
So the Korean Super Boy, Doo-Ho Choi, with another highlight for the reel tonight. That reel's getting pretty crowded. Crazy to think this guy is just getting started, maybe a few years removed from his fighting prime. We'll see just how far he can take it, but tonight, undeniably, a huge step in the right direction for a guy who could be a future UFC champion.
Drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah. Oh, you done it now. Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. I come into your city like I run a town. Let it sound. Started on the stage, now we in the crowd. Yeah. Tell me that your record was the greatest, but you lied, though. Tell me they consider you a god, yeah, well, I don't. Say you never live until you find something to die for. Woo! Yeah, and then it's so true. Forget the haters, remember people you're close to. Now I'm doing things they told me I ain't supposed to. They treat me like a player, that's funny, I'm here to coach you. Go back to the bench, not where you belong. Say that you've been practicing, well, maybe you should do it more. Say that you're the boss, yeah, well, who did you employ? All these sucky rappers, I don't listen to them, so annoyed. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now, hey. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now, hey. Yeah, you should have left us on a high note. Different city, different time zones. You had me open up for your tour. I leave it looking like it's my show. The fans begging for the encore, woo! Yeah. Hey, what you know about selling merchandise right out your house? I got 40 boxes in my living room on the couch. Yeah, me and my girl about to ship them out. Hold up. Yeah, I thought I told them last record. I'm out here grinding on a mad level. Always on 100, they don't understand the mad hustle. Nah, but that's what happens when the fans love you. I know. Yeah, I ain't the norm, but I like.
All right, coming up next, we get to this featherweight clash between the Korean Superboy, Doo-Ho Choi, and Doo-Ho Choi. All right, now let's get to the tail of the tape for this featherweight tilt. Both fighters are 26.
You ready? You ready?
We are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Oh, huge block!
Nice punch there by the Korean Super Bowl. Able to land to the body there with the left kick. Oh, big right hand, yes.
That one hurt.
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Went for the inside leg kick.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Right hand is there over the top. Effective use of the jab there by Choi.
Back and forth we go.
Nice leg kick.
The Korean Superboy gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. Just out of range with that right hook. Choi's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. That is an obvious limp.
Good punch.
Oh, misses with the jab.
Good defense there.
Oh, effective strike there by the Korean Superboy. Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range. Flush right hand is true.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots. Big body kick.
Man, these guys are throwing back and forth.
Nice leg kick.
Oh, there's the kick, right underneath the elbow. Oh, and that kick is blocked. Choi gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Really missed with that right hand.
And he continues to work on the inside of that lead leg. Some of the best kicks in the game that you'll see right there.
Nice right hook. Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Unable to connect with a right hook. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter.
Oh, beautiful right hook.
20 seconds to go in round one. Oh, head kick attempt. It is blocked by Choi. Right on the button. Horn sounds for the end of round one.
Stop.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Incredible highlights in that round.
All right. Now, I need you to refocus, and we're going to take this fight in a different direction. I want you to start looking.
Good to have Brazil's Jenny Andrade in the building here. Round one, pretty entertaining. Not the greatest round of the year, per se, but pretty good action on both sides. Joe Rogan, your thoughts on what we saw from either fighter through those first 5 minutes? Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Oh, excellent exchange there.
He is going after that overhand right. Kick to the body by Choi. Oh, good kicks.
It appears that cut is getting worse. Nice right hand to the body.
Cracks him there with the right hand.
Just missed with the huge kick.
Lands a nice 1-2. Oh, straight right. Ooh, blocks the shot. Trying to kick the leg out. Well, Joe, you got to fault the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. He would be wise to get his head off of the center line and stop leaning in. Effective strike there by the Korean Super Bowl. Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Beautifully placed there by Choi.
Big punch.
Kick lands for him there.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Oh, another strike to the body. Not a lot of real estate there, but he found it.
Nice kick.
Oh, he connects there. That strike blocked by Choi.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Kick lands.
So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two.
Oh!
He's got him here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, good head movement there. Nice slip.
He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Twenty seconds left to go in round two.
Ten seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Choice.
Oh, big out.
And that's the end of round number two. Saved by the bell. That's the end of the round. You heard the horn, and it came just as he was. Third round underway.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight.
Oh, this is crazy! Oh, my goodness!
He's got him hurt here.
What a jab.
We show you the total strikes. Choi's lower jaw is extremely swollen now. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Oh, big knee! He's hurt! This could be it. Landing some serious knees.
Oh, big knee!
Oh, nice knee. You heard him. Oh!
Knee to the body.
There's another one. These are powerful knees. Nice big knee! Big knee! This could be it right here. He is going after it here. Big knee.
Outstanding combination of knees.
Knee.
Big knee.
He's trying to hang on.
Big knee to the body.